Today we are at Caboose Brewery in Vienna, Virginia for this episode of Properties and Pints, where we talk properties, we talk pints, and we talk local institutions.
Today we're talking about home inspections, and we have Joey Donofrio with Donofrio Home Inspections. He's going to walk us through the home inspection process and where that kind of falls in line.
So. Okay, and so I guess Joey's paying today.
Ben, you
sneaky bastard.
So, but where the home inspection fits in the buying process is you make an offer, you get a ratified contract, and the very first thing you do is get a home inspection.
You want to know what you're buying.
Yeah. Perfect. And so let me just explain the home inspection process really quick. So what is a home inspection? Basically, you're going to have a home inspection as you're going through the buying process. And what we're looking at is we're going to go through the exterior, your roof, siding, grating, walkways, everything on the exterior. And then when we come inside, we start with, typically we're going to start with your mechanical systems, your heating.
That's your HVAC, your water.
Yeah, water heater, air conditioning, furnace, electric panel.
And they take the whole thing off the electric panel and look inside.
And we look inside, and it's pretty deep. We go into a little bit of detail just to make sure that everyone's protected. And then after that, we kind of run through the house. We do windows, outlets, exterior or interior doors.
But we're check, like literally, I've been on one of your inspections. He opens every window and slides every door and checks every outlet.
Yeah, every window, every outlet we can get to. We can't move major other people's furniture, major pieces of furniture, but we do make an effort to get to everything that we can. But we're not really looking, most people think sometimes we're looking at cosmetic things.
Like, do you write up the ugly wallpaper in the dining room?
No.
What about like a giant stain in the carpet?
No, stain, we're not really looking at stains, marks on walls, that's more cosmetic issues. We're really, a home inspection, we're really looking at functionality of everything. So, do things function as they were designed to function? Not necessarily like nicks on a fridge or
Do you get up into the attics and crawl around?
Yeah, definitely. So the attic is probably one of the most important things that we do. Not only does that show us if there's any roof leaks or any roof issues, but it also tells us a lot about the structure of the house. So if there's maybe a crack in a foundation wall, a lot of people don't know this, but structural issues move exponentially up through the house. So the attic, if we go in the attic and trusses are twisting and bending, that could be indicative of a big structural issue. So attics are very important.
And so for the buyer, what Joey's home inspection is so good for is that you know all these things that may or may not you want to have addressed. And then the next step is go and ask the seller to take care of some of these for you.
So either have the seller pay for it or get the work done or provide a credit at some point.
Right. So what are we drinking today? Or Scott, what were you drinking?
I was drinking the Hobo. It's the vanilla bean stout. It's got hints of molasses. That's what I was told.
And I'm drinking the Citrus Session IPA, so perfect for summer or the start of summer.
Yeah, and it's finally warm today. And I'm drinking the Boxcar Brown Ale. And it is great, and it goes with their name, a Caboose Brewery.
I think this one calls my hobo.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers, guys.